Operations. Nice of the submarines to just leave on their own for refueling. That's kind of a helpful thing. Submarine, uh-oh, due to damage, Task Force 89. That's going to be important. Well, let's take a look. Cordillera. Yep, no. Barely make out this stuff. Nope. Okay. Expansions. Conversions. Lots of reinforcements all over the place. Convoy. Oh, Cape Town. Two convoys at Cape Town. Let's go take a look. First off, I'm going to see there's a task force to Chittagong. Okay, which a submarine heading to Chittagong. Was it this one? Task number, it said, no, it said task force summary 89, Chittagong. Ah, this one. That's okay. Chittagong is fine. Chittagong's on the way. We can pump out at Chittagong under air cover and then move on. I'm happy with that too. Seems as though we managed to get it down to 40. I find that quite admirable. Hasn't seemed to be failing us. China! Hong Kong seems stable. Submarine-wise, we're ready. Gato is out. Boy, oh boy. We've been shooting a lot in the... I don't even know what to call that area. The south side of Chicago? I don't. But we've been getting lots of ammo out here. So what do we do? What do we do? I think we're probably going to be using up most of these guys pretty soon anyway. So we'll send a relief submarine up there. Good reaction time. Nobody else around. Building up. Good. Now, look at this. We've just gotten up to 14,000. It was at 7 or 8,000 last time. Now it goes to 14, and now this is what was... How come it was only 8 required last turn, I think, and now it's 14, and then now it's freaking I can't figure it out. I think what might have happened was because the headquarters unit came through here. Notice the hex side. We opened up the hex side so supplies can flow more readily into the unit. Here's the headquarters. We got bombarded. Okay, no problem. I can just take replacements, even though there's no replacements to take, so it's not a big deal. But we still, what was it last time? Did we go over to 3,000 yet? I don't remember. I think we might have increased another 50 over here, even while the enemy was impaling himself on the unit. Let's see, it was here, Kyukang, right? 1 to 1,905. Really? We outnumber him 1,900 to 5? He's just been destroying himself. Well, never interrupt your enemy when he's making a mistake. Fine. Let him destroy himself. This one's marching. Oh, look at that. It goes out this way, up this way in order to get around. This is the fastest way to march. Can you believe that? Here's my big stack. Yep. This is the way we're marching all the way around from Kukong. So as predicted, this is going up the road, down this road, and then we'll ram in here and try to smash him. The artillery is still, was trying to move forward. What happened? All right, set all. By using the set all to march, those already on the march are not going to lose any progress they've made. So the ones that haven't started, okay, they're just going to start now. I'm going to move another headquarters unit in here to block in case he tries to come up this way. But that means I'm not going to have any unit to block over here, which is not so good. Okay, yeah, no. If we run a unit out through here, I guess I can run part of it up through here and another two over here, another one over here to blockade. That's possible, I guess. It just takes away from the combat power I have. I have one headquarters unit to move to the side there like that. So the headquarters will have to go here, and then, well, I'm going to stop. I don't need both art. Well, I'm going to stop one of these guys. This is 33 of 36. This is 34. So this one has an extra unit. I'm going to stop this guy. I'm going to cancel. He hasn't started moving yet, so I'll just leave him. We've got replacements on. Upgrade up. Okay, we can get three more anti-tank guns. That's fine. We'll put it into rest mode. Hopefully that'll increase the likelihood of it getting some. I don't want to put the headquarters unit down into here first because it's too vulnerable. If he comes off, he can blast us, he can bash us out of here. Mind you, if we're going to keep an anti-tank unit here, I'm going to keep the I'll stop him here. I'll stop him here. Why do I want to stop him here? Because it'll be easier to move down into this hex. This is a highway hex. See the darker red? It's easier for me to move down here than it is from here, from this wooded hex, trying to dig through here and into this. It'll take longer. So this is more responsive. This will take 2 turns to move down. Otherwise, it will take me 4 or 5 turns of planning to move down from here. Still nobody challenged me on the open plain. 4,500 and resting and recovering. Good. We'll display. Yeah, we'll just try to rebuild and separate just to redistribute some of these. These other. Oh, this one. Why is it here? Okay, let's just. There are three of them together. Why not disperse them so that they can have three different chances of recovery? Gaining strength, 4,500. I'm not sure how much more. These are all recovered. See, this is all fully recovered. These are all almost recovered. So I might get a couple hundred, might get 100 or more, but not much more than that. Aircraft. Where's the? No. Still looking for that base force. Here's the base force. Yeah, until they get here, there's nothing I can do about it. Canton is building like a madman. Let's see if our engineers are here. We have 98 engineers and 74. Whoa, 74. How many engineering vehicles did we have here? Oh, no vehicles? My mistake. Just engineer squads. Burma. We're here. Oh, we're on top of Tongji. Let's attack the damn thing. Oh, no. Let's deliberate attack it. Let's capture the damn thing, right? We're here. What a pain in the butt we can be. Okay. If he's not here, then we're gonna move up on this one. We'll keep forcing him to come back and destroy us. This one he's had plenty of time to move across. Why doesn't he attack? Okay, this one is. I think we'll leave this one here. He's got visibility to this line, and I guess this line. So we'll see if anything's coming in. Where's this guy going? Combat, he got bombed again. This guy's moving northeasterly, so he'll have visibility onto this one. Okay, if this guy's got visibility onto this one. He's got two here. This guy's moving northwest and northeast. Two moving northeast, northeasterly. So we're going to have one here. We'll have two here. This guy, okay, let's move him to Calaimo. Yeah, we're already ahead of the game. Fine. We'll move to Calaimo. Oh, and we'll take replacements. Well, hey, we're here. Why not? If we're going to get engineers up here already, we can start building at Calaimo, perhaps. We've got two base forces now at Silchar. That's a healthy amount of engineers and that's vehicle 16 vehicles. Let's see. Yeah, that's 9 vehicles and 36. That's a healthy amount of equipment over here. Anything over at Chittagong? Nope, nothing on Chittagong. The enemy. Okay, here. How'd our fighters do? We scored well. Scored well defending it. How are the fighters recovering over in the Hurricane Chope ones? Oh boy. Only one's ready? I gotta wonder, is this aviation unit, are we having shortages? Nope, we got plenty of aviation support here. Plenty of aviation support here. Okay. Submarine. Refuel. Okay, well, K-13 is back out. Any other submarines here? Nope, no need. Our evacuation task force is coming back. Okay, we'll unload that. No other necessities here. Gunboats in. Escorts, transports out. Turn on the fuel. This is inbound to... Where is that? Inbound to Colombo. Okay, these are inbound to Colombo. So I'm going to turn these guys around. Provide escort. Meet. Merge. Hey, we'd hate to lose a cruiser to a marauding submarine because you didn't have enough escort. Outbound, inbound. Inbound, okay, we will switch up the escorts when they get closer. Outbound with a couple of spare tankers. Look at these guys. Okay, we'll take the two tankers. Oh, for the love of God. Undock. It fits, God, for the love of God. Okay. Undock, and the other guys can take off. Right. Abaddon is empty. We now have more reinforcements with the 10th Air Force. 10th Air Force, it's only a one-day. Okay, it's a one-day pack, so we'll do a one-day pack. Strategically, there's nothing to upgrade, nothing to... Oh, wait. There's torpedo ordnance, okay. There's 180 AV, yeah, okay, we're taking replacements there for sure. Transport-wise, we'll use it's mostly AP. Let's find the littlest ones, West Cawdon. Gosh, which ones are we going to refuel? There's just so many in desperate need. Form, transport, we'll go West Cawdon. You're the shortest of the short. Disband. Plenty of transports to go around. All right. South Africa. Almost ready. Almost. How much more do we have? Supplies. Okay, a few more. Holy cow. Other ships, battleship, not ready. Let's take a quick look at all the ships. Under ships, let's go ships under repair. Let's make sure we turn off the upgrades. Let's take a look, where are the battleships? How many days more on the battleships? We have Prince of Wales here and Tennessee in Los Angeles, 60 days. Oh, 60 days. So all the other battleships are San Francisco, they're waiting. Suva, Diamond Harbor, everyone else is fine. Okay. Focus on subs. So my little sub is trying to get his way back. I'm sure hope he makes it. The other sub here, S-37, is inching way back. Hope she makes it. Looks okay. We'll also go full refuel when she gets home. Nothing around here. He's invaded. He's okay. He's on the base. Time to go. Okay, everybody into combat, please. Oops. Everyone into combat. Now we can rebuild this one. Holy cow. Look at all that. Look at all that recovery. We've been bombed and hammered into submissiveness. Where's the rest of this guy? Oh, Samarinda Force is got blasted out of the into the jungle here. Submarine check. Lovely. Shark has shot her way into a. Oh, great, 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 great. Long range. Except for Hong Kong. Go for Hong Kong. Thank you. Also, we've had a bunch of these submarines here. They're no longer. What the hell is that? He's not even patrolling anymore. He had waypoints. Oh, you lazy bugger. This is a K boat, so let's set him for Calcutta. I will form. Let's do a patrol. Gosh, you've been sitting here on your ass for so long. I just missed you. We're gonna go here and here. We're gonna block up that strait, or make it hazardous. You're not intercepting anybody. These guys. Oh, she's. We've got set for Batavia. Batavia. We're gonna return Calcutta. Let's go get some fuel. Yeah, I think we're far enough out. Hell, you know, if all you want is fuel, we could drop in on one of these guys, but fine. Go do the right thing. Go for fuel. So these submarines have been wasted here for a while. They haven't been doing very much. Yep, these guys are out. Okay. We're not okay. We need to reset this one. We need to dig. All right, anyone else? Okay, two and three. There you go. Pollock. Any other subs? All subs accounted for, I think. Yep. All right. Oh, look at all the damage in this S-41. Hooey. And 30. Okay, we'll check these. Damage. And 57. Is it going home yet? 57's been hit. Yeah, that's enough. That's enough, guys. That's enough. We're closer on this side. I think we're gonna head for Calcutta. She's got a dry dock we haven't used yet. So we have another enemy unit here. One. It's got 31 A. Support. We estimate 31 armored fighting vehicles right now. So it's a tank unit, is it? You know, we sure felt good blasting the one out of Batavia the first time. Even though the 28 units here now. Good God, he's got a lot. We could. We're out of supplies, but hey, how about a deliberate attack, huh? How about it? One for the just a feel good attack. Let's see if we can't blast it, whatever the hell is here. Probably some kind of armored car or scout car out there. We don't have very many armored anti-armor weapons, but hey, we're gonna well, let's just do it anyway. Okay, anything else out here? We've checked all the subs. Those that fired, everyone's okay. I forgot the darn cruiser. Damn it! What an idiot I am, huh? Had to send them out racing after these. How do you, it's just the darn all this stacking or sorting nonsense. Okay, so we had to send them racing home. 236 Java. Gotcha. Stacked up here. Where are the carriers? Still don't know. So they've disappeared, and I'm not going to risk sending out. Oh, look at this force. Where are you going, sir? It's a pretty big force on tankers, or it could be carriers. And I've got the Yorktown down here, or I could come surging forth out of Shortlands after these guys. Last detection was the carriers were up here. They could have moved south already, and we just missed them. You know, I've been playing. Let's go after these guys. Right? Maybe we can kill something that's of value to the enemy. So we're gonna form. Tough decision, tough decision. Let's check out first Rabaul. Rabaul is in good shape. We've recovered. We got the fighters up, Warhawks up, lots of planes up, good pilots, good for defense. We got them at 12, at 12, 10, and that's, well, okay. I'm going to try something here. Let's see. We're going to form up PT boat. This is, let's see if the enemy will be attracted to it. Maybe he'll come bomb the damn thing. We're setting patrol zone right on top of us again. Let's see if the enemy will respond to it. If he tries to come, maybe he'll come to try to bomb the PT boat and bring him right on top of all our fighters. That's kind of what I'm hoping. All right. So all three of these are permanent. He didn't attack Lay. Lay is up. Got the fighters on stacked. Good. I'm going to try to get a little bit of slight altitude on the other two, maybe. Maybe if he's flying also at 10,000, we will have an altitude jump on him to bounce him a little bit. These Marauders, short range. Yep, we're keeping them limited. Short leash. If we're going to keep bombers back here, let's see. Can we get the bombers down to... Yes, I think we can carry... Yep, we can carry four groups, so I'm going to send the bombers down to Loggy. Tulagi, stretch your legs out, man. Go, reach out, kill something. We're free from that threat. Replenishment convoy due back in. Good. Here's the A. Okay, we're still loading Trinity. Let's refresh it. Hold on, there's other AOs in here. So we have to get the AOs out before we do something like that. Yep, that's how stupid it is. Gotta make sure, or else you'd just be draining your AOs. Yeah. Okay, everyone out. Replenish. Nobody needs to replenish from dock, right? This one. Replenish, okay. Now we're gonna disband. AO. Load tender. Still not loaded, so we have to form a replenishment group. AO. Doc, can you believe how much work that is just to do one stupid reload? Freaking heck. Alright, manage ships under these guys. Oh, the SST is, no. Here, see? Narwhal, we have to be. It's also been damaged, so we're upgrading as well as changing it at the same time. These are going into Pierside because they're simple upgrades. Convoy in. Tanker. Look at all that. Okay, tanker goes into the base. Orders that... Oh, no, that's wrong. Transfer. Import. We're going to move these over. So we've got another 50,000 to unload in supplies. Another one. Is this inbound? Outbound. This is outbound. Right? Form up. Surface com... Oh, shucks. Let's make sure that we got all the escorts out of here. Yep. Got to make sure... Okay, so now we can replenish at sea, back home to Sydney. Gotcha. Do I need to break these up into by speed? There's 14, 12s, and 13s. Yeah, I think, well, there's enough 14s up here, right? So let's form transport. What speed. We'll leave the 13s. The 16, okay, comes with us. Return to San Francisco. With a waypoint, please. 1, 2, 3. There we go. We're set. How many tankers in here? Okay, we've got, how many is that? 12? 12 is not a justification for a convoy, I don't think. 12 is a good idea. 12 is a pleasure, but it is not sufficient justification for a convoy. Here's 12, there's 21, that's 30 some odd ships. And a tanker, 32. So we'll wait. We'll try to repair some of these guys. This tanker, look at that. Look how easily we repaired everybody that was waiting. Everyone who needed it got it repaired. Aircraft-wise, did the Townsville, did the Kitty Hawks? Okay, so where the hell are the rest of these guys? They're training. Stand them down. I don't know if it makes a difference. I just don't know if planes recover better when they're not doing anything. I just don't know. Kitty Hawk, okay, they're recovered. Where's the planes? Up at Port Moresby. There you goes. Make sure we get up all the fighters. Looks like the Air Cobras have not arrived yet, the P-400s. These planes, are they ready to fight? No. How many P-400s have we got? Not enough. It's the best. We might have enough for another squadron, but that means we don't have any replacements. So let's just leave it at the P-39s right now. Okay, the AO here is to finish off, and then we'll send them off. Let's check the auxiliaries. Sort. Nothing to. We'll load them. No load. We might as well refuel them. Give them a full load. Oh, shucks. You know what happened to that there? Watch. They didn't pull it from the AOs. Whew! That was nice. That was at least a. Whew! Okay. Save the extra running around. Alright, so they're all fully reloaded. Refueled as well. Anything happening out here? Nope. When these guys get back, we'll send them off on a mission to refuel these guys. Resupply these guys. Out here, nothing. Nothing happening. No red. No, that's Baker Island. Doesn't count. What are these? There's a tanker in port! Fantastic. Form transport. Tanker. Load. And these guys, oh my goodness. You load, what? That's it, 1,000 a day. A day to load 1,000. It's just a pump. All you gotta do is pump. These guys are coming as escorts, good. These guys are heading out. Where to? Where you going, twos? Form, let's go escort. Why? Because we have to grab all the stupid. These are escorts only. AVDs are escorts only. And the YMS. Any others? Nope. Before we... Are these heading in? Yes, we're on... No, these are heading... This is the out track. This is the in track. This is the in track. We already have... These are the slow ones. So why didn't they unload? Oh, well, we're bringing fuel back from... Oh, we rescued somebody. Did we rescue somebody? There we go. These guys. Okay, send them out. Meet. Merge these guys, right? Because they could use the extra fuel coming in. They might make it okay. They should make it okay, but they might not. And these have escorts as well, so we don't need to send more escorts out. What are these guys? Oh, these are heading outwards. These are heading inwards. Innies and outies. Back to San Francisco you go. Inbound. Correct, correct, correct. Okay. What are you guys doing here? Flying fish. Oh, they go the north. They go the North Pacific. Go. Why? Of course, we're gonna have to put a. Let's see. They're going on a patrol zone. Can I? No, I can't even give them a waypoint on a patrol zone because I'd like them to just sail out to the middle, maybe, down here and then upwards. But nope. You can't do that. You cannot do that. Here are the guys loaded up with fuel. Oh, fantastic. Look at that. Look at that stack of fuel here. Okay. Any other ships here? Look at all these beautiful ships. Beautiful. Any are no, there aren't any amphibious carriers. How many battleships we got here? Is this battleship ready? No. Is this battleship ready? Where's the other battleship? I thought we had two battle, or are they both here? One battleship. Okay, let's check. Where are the rest of the battleships? San Francisco. Oh, that's the only one. Okay, my mistake. My mistake. So we can send battleship escort if we want. We've got ships going out. Two groups going out. No amphibious. Okay, who's here? We have a whole bunch of these guys. We could carry one of these guys out. Artillery, coastal defense, Rocky Mount, or the when in doubt, just carry them, I think. Form transport. AK. Let's load. Yeah, that's not going to be enough for this. 99% allocated. Or do we carry all the other stuff? No. Let's see. Who's coming in? Who's coming in? Lots of YPs. There's some more transports here. Yeah, see, we're trying to link up with these guys. Come on. Right? Link up and merge so they can come in. Well, we're gonna take it. Sure. Let's load troops. Let's load that infantry division. Verify. Yeah, good enough. We're going to send it down to Brisbane. Oh, no, not Brisbane. We'll go Sydney as well. With waypoints. One, two, three, four. Right. So we're loading with all our might. We're going to send the first group undock. We're going to transfer in the escorts. Okay, we got these guys. We'll take the corvettes, minesweeper, hell, we'll take destroyers. Yeah, we got a whole division going. Let's make sure they get out okay. So we're sending a huge number of escorts. Set. Meet and merge so that when they leave the port, we will just merge into them right away. Hopefully that'll work. Anything else here? Oh, there's other ships here. Let's see. There's a. No, these are under repair. Under repair. So Not anything we leave behind, I'll grab it on the next transport and send it along. Promise. Nothing in the east side? Oh, in the north, in Alliford Bay? Good grief, you lazy pricks. Unload already! Oh, those Canadians are just terrible people, aren't they? Just terrible. Lazy, all they do is play hockey. Terrible people. Terrible. Seattle has another... Oh, no, she's still in refit. Checking reinforcements. What have we got? Let's make sure we got everything. There's a Mombasa. Okay, we better go get him. Mombasa, oh boy, there's a lot of stuff we forgot. Okay, go back to Cape Town, Mombasa, and Madrid. Madras. Cape Town, here's two convoys. Convoy is, Grant, we got tanks coming. Great. Tanks and 60,000 in supplies. Another convoy. So it's 240,000 in supplies and 54,000 in fuel. Respectable. Look at all the other elements that are get dropped in there. Okay, so we've got tanks and guns. Mombasa has... Oops. East African Brigade. Good. Does it upgrade? Nope, it's already upgraded pretty much everything it needs. But we'll turn it on anyway, just in case. Unpack, ready for 2 days. What have we got here? Nope. So these, let's say, okay, we have these guys going out. Transport, good. We're just heading out. Headed for Mombasa, please. There we go. And we'll send some more. And these guys, outbound. Okay. Should be enough to pick up Mombasa. Here, let's see if we can't retask some of them. They just got in here. Like this one is heading in. It's loaded. Okay, we need this one. Here's two already also loaded, so there's not much we can do about those. Here, we have a bunch. Empties heading from Cape Town to Cape Town, huh? How many days out of Cape Town? 16 days from Cape Town, 7 days, 6 days, right? So let's send these guys. What if we send them back to Mombasa? Cannot route. Oh no, son of a gun, right? What a shame. So if we're already off the map, we can't change directions, is what it comes down to. We're buggered. Until we actually get here. Such is life. Those two transport, they're big transport, so I hopefully get a big piece of that. Madras had another reinforcement. The Indian Brigade. Okay, where are the rest of you guys? Madras, Cape Town in a bunch of days, but 200. Yeah, that's another year away. Here's Madras in another year, in 2 years. Aiden, forget it. Fight now, you lazy, no good. All right, we'll turn on the replacements and upgrades. Are there any upgrades? No, not really. There's a Humber we might need, but that's okay. We'll take that. Where are we going to send it? Chittagong, fine. Why not? And we'll reassign. I think we're going to have to fight here. Hell, why not just send it right here? They need the engineer support, and it can be as a second line in case the enemy flanks us unexpectedly. We have Madras and the... Indian Armored Car Regiment, Harrington's. So now we've freed up the light cavalry. We only need 60 here for garrison, so we freed up the light cavalry. At least for now, because these guys are going to be gone soon. We'll take replacements and upgrades and send it. Where to? Where are we sending it? Oh, this has been looking good. I'll send it there. Just as a secondary line of defense already. That's kind of a... Plus it's on the rail line, so we can move it around quickly. Rail line or highway over there. The Indian coastal artillery. Okay, we could take more guns. We'll get the upgrade as well. I'm going to set it on strategic just so that we can be ready to move instantly if the need arises. So Madras, Mombasa, Madras, Victoria, Canadian Brigade. All right, let's go to Victoria. Jumping all over the map. Hey, that's fine. We're at the end of April. That's when they arrive. Canadian Brigade. Victoria's here. Victoria's here. First Canadian. Oh boy, oh boy. Well, let's go into rest. Well, we can use the engineers. Okay, we're not taking these guys anytime soon. So we'll. How's the building? How's the construction? I think. Well, we're not in a real rush to get them, so I'll leave them in combat mode. Down in Auckland, we have some more here. An Anzac Brigade, a anti-aircraft artillery brigade. Yeah, they're in pretty rough shape. We'll rest them. Anyone else? Nope. Okay. What else did we miss? There's Victoria, Auckland. There's a Sydney heavy. Okay, Sydney three over in Sydney. So we'll move up to Sydney. There's anti-aircraft artillery. Easiest way is to move both of them. Anti-aircraft artillery. All right. Let's go to Brisbane for embarkation. We're probably never going to need it. We'll take the. Well, there's nothing to upgrade, really. And there's nothing to upgrade on these either. But I'll turn it on just for the sake of having it on. We're going to send these up north to Townsville because the Americans and their equipment are already at Brisbane, lending, getting the job done. Here's some more that arrived. Okay, we're sending it to Brisbane. These just arrived on the convoys. Here's the organization. Where are these guys? All in Townsville and Sydney. All right. Send them out. These are the para sections. That they're gone in three. They're gone in 400 days. So it's use them up. Let them die. Callous, isn't it? Callous. What else arrived? Here's a base force that arrived. It's aviation support. So let's send it up north. Brisbane's about to reach an 8 level, so all the aviation support squads there immediately double in their ability. Towed, right? Oh hell, then I'll just leave it on for just it looks good. The base force here, yep, she's already up to date, so just leave it on. I should probably leave these off in case there's another upgrade comes halfway through. Like right now, this rifle squad might change to a 1945 rifle squad. Then there's going to be a huge run on these things. So I was wrong. Let's leave them off. Unless you actually need it, leave it off. Even if you don't think you need it, leave it off. Right? When in doubt, leave it off. Leave it off. Leave it off. These guys gone. All right. Anyone else? Let's see. Next unit, we have Sydney, Sydney, Sydney. Fenton. What's a Fenton? A Fenton is Northern Australia. This is a Fenton. A Fenton is right here, a dot in the middle of nowhere. Yeah. Is there any use for it? It's a assault value of 9. They're mounted rifles. These can upgrade. Supposedly to new mounted rifles, I guess. Pack. Okay, let's go to. Sure, let's upgrade. Let's find out what that upgrade is going to be. Fenton will also. We're not defending Fenton. We're going to defend Darwin. And we're here already. Let's make sure everyone at Darwin knows that they're who they're for whom they're fighting. Yep, everyone's fighting for Darwin. Next, Sydney Fenton, Sydney, 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 Auckland, Victoria, Santa Barbara, Seattle, and Tacoma. Okay. Santa Barbara. Tacoma. Here we have an infantry regiment. Oh, good. Good stuff. Any replacements required? Yes, yeah, 6 howitzers, so we are going to want that. Send them down to San Francisco. Tacoma, where's Santa Barbara? Mare Island. Where's the Santa Barbara? Oh, here is it Santa Barbara? Yes, Santa Barbara. We have, oh, it's another one of these. One of these, when I say one of these, it's one of those immobiles. Okay, where are the other immobiles? The other immobiles we're building, was it Seattle? No. Oh, it's here, Seattle. Engineering Aviation Brigade. We'll send it down to, oh, it takes replacements, right? It needs engineers. Yep. But this one's going to San Francisco. Where are the other immobiles? This is, the Canadians are here. So, turn them on. Ah, it's built. Portland's already built, so we don't need them in here anymore. Where did I send all the other ones? Engineering Aviation. The 43rd, were we building Tacoma? I think that's where we were sending them. There was Tacoma and, oh, we were building this one too. Not Santa Barbara, San Luis Obispo. San Luis Obispo is almost done. So let's look for the next project on which to work. This is a 4, this is a 3, 2. How badly do we want to get Tacoma up? Okay, Tacoma can use the work. So we're taking Santa Barbara. We're going to Tacoma. Port Unim. We're here already, so why not build it? We're stuck. We can't do anything. We can't move it. We can't. It's garrison. So this one. Ooh, look at this one. Look how quickly we're building it. Right. And this one has no engineer, so it doesn't really matter. Fort Ord. Anyone else? Santa Barbara, Seattle, we took care of. Tacoma, we took care of. Lato. All right, and we're back to San Francisco. San Francisco and Lato. Okay, there's a destroyer in San Francisco, or there was. I think we just loaded it. Here we go, destroyer, Laffy. Nope, no need for an upgrade yet. And here is that PSAC, where was that? Ah, this is the Philippine Air Corps. So we can't transfer it anywhere. Naval attack, it's still training. It's going to keep coming back every few months. Pilots, none. Request a veteran, there's nobody to request. They're in the reserve. Well, what do we do with this? We can buy it out if we want. But okay, we'll keep it. Sure, we'll keep it. We'll keep it, and we will train in the reserve. We will train. How about 2? I think we only get 2. Oh, okay, we'll get these 2. Right, make them active. I guess we're not allowed to make this one active. 2 total of 2 aircraft. That means we're only allowed 2 pilots. Yeah, I don't think the additional 3rd is allowed to round up. So we're going to train for naval attack these guys. And one of these days we might just buy it out and send it back in. Was that it? It doesn't hurt just because we've got the extra space there. Lido, that's the other transport command. Lido. We got 10 exactly, so we're not overstacked. It's a sky train. So all sky trains are going to do the same thing. Su Yang. Looking good. Withdraw 43, withdraw 43, withdraw 43. I formed the carriers up. We're going out hunting. Maybe we can kill something that's of value to the enemy. That looks like a pretty juicy target right there. 9 ships, transports. His carrier's been dicking around up here. I don't think they come down this far south. Let's see how it goes. Batavia fire continues to fight, hitting the amphibious assault group, getting a ship and some of the squads aboard. Coastal guns fire at Sorbaya. Here they come. Batavia. More engagement with the 120mm coastal defense. Another barrage from the 120mm guns. The sub attack. K7 fires 2 torpedoes and gets a hit on a transport. Salmon launches 4 torpedoes. Duds. Pompano fires 2 torpedoes, duds. Oh, there's the PT boat hit and sunk at night. The K7 is firing 2 more torpedoes in the Strait of Malacca, 2 hits. Greenling fires a pair of torpedoes, duds. Argonaut evades. Air attack by Betty's from Sorbaya, on Sorbaya. Air attack Cebu, Timolo. Argonaut evades. We sent him right in there. He got detected. Evades. Transport tries to unload and is hit by coastal defense artillery at Sorbaya. More unloading at Batavia. 2 hits from the coastal defense battery, but they're just not inflicting the losses as they were before. So maybe the transports are fairly empty or just trying to unload supplies now. Batavia fires again. Hits another coastal freighter. Sorbaya fires. Oh, 8 hits on the one transport. That's not too bad shooting. K-11 takes 3 hits from an escort trying to penetrate Singapore. K-11 fires 2 torpedoes at a transport. Miss. Cuttlefish is hit 9 times trying to penetrate truck. That's not good. K-11 engages, decides not to fire. We're on top of Singapore. Dauntless bomb at Akuyat. Oh, look at all those hits. Lots of squads destroyed. Let's see exactly where he is. Yep, we caught him out here. Okay, he's coming around. He's coming around the Solomons when he comes. Bomb again. They'll be coming around the Solomons when they come. Aukiat. Several hits, torpedoes, everybody's getting in on the action. Slaughter, just a total slaughter. Where was this guy going? Out to cause trouble. The carrier group catches another task force, another transport task force, bombed to pieces. Heavy casualties. That's probably a regiment being destroyed there. Easier to destroy them on a boat than it is on ground. Kansien bombed. Timolo bombed. Darwin under attack. The Air Cobras 41 are up, but we only managed to get 1 lousy. What altitude? He's bombing from 6,000, so maybe I'll fly some of them lower next time. Maybe they're too high. Chikang. Oh, this is the headquarters unit. Coming north, south. It's coming south to Hong Kong. Cebu bombed. Ground targets at Sorbaya bombed. The air group launches a second of the afternoon attacks. More freighters destroyed, more squads destroyed. Cachalot fires a pair of torpedoes, duds. The Batavia engages with coastal defense artillery, gets a few more assault troops coming aground at Batavia. 31, oh, that's not bad. Half of them destroyed, after hitting the ship carrying them. Shock attack Batavia, 1-7 odds. Heavy Japanese casualties, heavy Allied casualties too. I think that's a bombardment attack. Well, if he wants to tear himself apart with a shock attack, that would be great over on bombardment Kukang. Yeah. 3 disabled units. Okay, that's 4 disabled squads. I can live with that. Bombardment near Xinyang. His losses are heavier than mine. Good. Bombardment Kuisui. Deliberate attacks over Baya. 28-1. Woohoo! It was a vehicle. See, all vehicles here. Japanese losses, 6 destroyed. We lost a couple too. It probably wasn't worth the effort. I think he's got it's a tank battalion. Tank regiment! And we don't have any anti-tank weapons. All right. Learn my lesson. Stop doing stupid things.